Notifications in Slack are designed to keep you informed, the way you want, when you want. When there's a new message in a channel that you're a part of, the channel appears in bold. And when someone mentions you or sends you a direct message, you'll get notified, and a badge appears beside the conversation that needs your attention. Open it to see where you're needed. You can also see a list of all messages that mention you from activity, along with engagement in threads you're following and reactions to messages you've sent. All your interactions, all in one place. Slack makes it easy to pause notifications and customize them for the ways you work best. Try pausing notifications when you're in a meeting or when you just need some focus time without interruption. You can also set up a notification schedule from your preferences, so you'll only get notified when you want to, like during your work hours. Preferences also allow you to customize how your notifications look and sound, and you can choose when to send notifications to your mobile device. Just download the Slack app and the notifications you choose will jump to your mobile device when you're away from your computer. And there you have it, your essential guide to Slack notifications. For more tips and tricks, search notifications in the help menu.